recording here. It's 12 o'clock in the afternoon on Tuesday, June the 5th, 2018. We're on Highway 64 in Taos, New Mexico, on Highway 64 Bridge. It's just like getting to come here without having to get, it's just like getting to come here without see it without having to come here at all. I've never had been here before. It's on Highway 64, east of Taos, Mexico. See all these little tall peaks. Never see a peak that tall anywhere in the east. They took some pictures of us down here in the canyon. Got 50 miles to the south there. They're from New Mexico. Boy, I can't even hardly stand it. I'm scared right now, boy.
You get up closer to the guardrail, man.
I won't get over right here.
No.
I won't. It's like getting to come here without even. See if that can come here at all. Yeah, they have a house right off on those peaks right up there. I can't count how many times I've seen this bridge on the TV before. This happy would jump off of it on parachutes. Or it gets me jumping off of it on parachutes. You can look right down to RioGrande, I think it's RioGrande. I think it's RioGrande or something somebody made up. Well, I guess you got to see enough of it. It's my goal in life to build a house right on top of one of those peaks right up there. Hope they're having something. Well, I'm gonna go up here to Colorado after a while and make a video.